Aloy!
For your life.
It's Aloy!
Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Get ready!
entity.
Thanks for the warning. I'm getting knocked around here.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds.
Because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Thank you. friend, remember me. We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Bridge Jira mentioned. Now to see if I can find his tracks. No telling how many people passed this way. But this was a man with a cart, so... That doesn't make any sense. What's around here? Someone's possessions. Kandert? There's goods scattered everywhere. And a little blood, too. Either he fell, or... There's enough blood to worry me. Blood. Must have had time to bind his wound. This chest looks like it's a boss room. At least he's easy to follow. Just hope he's okay.
Am I glad to see you, stranger?
Are you Kandert? I'm a friend of Jira's.
Huh? Well, I'm a husband of Jira's.
She heard you'd gone missing. I tracked you. What happened?
I was coming to join her. A sandstorm blew in, I sought shelter. It didn't work out. And here I am getting red as a Karja priest, my goods scattered in a herd of tramplers. There's only so much you can do to make me look less of an idiot. But could you get back my scrapper sap?
That would be the stuff down there with the herd of tramplers?
I'm not proud. I'm just a brewer, and maybe 5 bottles of that is worth more than I am to Jira. Thank you. Oseram's finest, this stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm, strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
Kandert, why did you set out so unprepared?
Hammer to steel of the matter is. I did it for love. When Jira said she wanted to leave the claim, I consulted with the Ildermen. I won't repeat what they said. You won't like it.
You've got me curious.
No. I've already dug myself a hole deep enough to swallow a thunderjaw. It was my mistake not going with her. I've had time enough to see that. Maybe it's not too late.
You'll find her stocking up at Daytower. Good luck.
Little Spark. Any sign of that man?
I found him, Jira. I think you two will have a lot to talk about.
I like a good story. And a good drink. It's why I'm good at what I do.
He's bringing you both. Kandert wants to be with you. He regrets that he took the word of the Ildermen.
Women know their place in the claim, was their word. It's the Karja's son that bakes their brains and gives them such thoughts.
That's...
the tribe. You can't bear a grudge. It'd make you go mad. My silly man. Little Spark, how can I thank you? There'll always be a drink for you at Hunter's Gathering.
Here, see for yourself.